don't buy the Milwaukee E-mount. Just go ahead and get the cheaper version that's 24 inches at Northern Tools. That way you're able to fit one and two on the same bracket versus just one.